Namaskar students, in this video we will do sentences. Now what is a sentence? A sentence is a group of words. But look at this line, house is small, this is. Do you understand anything from this? No, we do not, because this is a group of words, but from these words we cannot understand anything. It doesn't have any meaning. But if these words are arranged in a such a way so that we can have know a meaning, like this is a small house, then we understand, yes, this sentence is telling about a small house. So what is a sentence? It is a group of words, but it must have a meaning. Now another thing about the sentence is, a sentence begins with a capital letter and ends with a full stop. Now over here in this sentence, look over here, this T is begin with a capital letter and it ends with a full stop. So what is a sentence? A sentence is a group of words that makes a complete sense or express a complete thought. It is called a sentence. So it is a group of words where we can know, we can understand that the meaning of it, and it express a complete thought. It must have a sense. Then it is called a sentence. So to sum up, what is a sentence? A sentence is a group of words that convey a meaning. A sentence must be meaningful. A sentence begins with a capital letter. A sentence ends with a full stop or question mark. So over here, look over here, animal, elephant is a strong. We cannot understand anything. So this is not a sentence, but it is a group of words. But if we say elephant is a strong animal, then we can understand, yes, this sentence is telling about elephant who is strong. So another thing over here, look, the sentence is begins with a capital letter and ends with a full stop. So go through the points that it is a group of words, it must have a meaning. It begins with a capital letter, it ends with a full stop. Got it? Now take out your four lines copy. In a new page, you write sentence at the top. Now in the next line, you write, rearrange the following words to write meaningful sentences. You copy all the 10 questions. Now between the lines, you will give one line gap while copying to write the answers. Leave one line to write the answers. Have you got it? I think you have written the answers. Now check it. Number one answer, clock tells us the time. Over here, look, the sentence is beginning with a capital letter and it's ending with a full stop. Cow gives us milk. Number three, the books are on my desk. Number four, the earth goes round the sun. Number five, birds build nest in trees. Number six, the sun shines in the sky. Number seven, Joey is my best friend. Number eight, the boy swims in water. Number nine, Meena got a pet dog from the store. Number 10. The lion caught the rat. Have you checked the answers? Now we will do the exercise 2 in the new page. At the heading, you write join the words under A with the group of words under B to form meaningful sentences. Got it? Now you will write in this way. In the same way I have written it. And you will not join the draw lines to join the sentences. First you will copy these columns and then at the bottom of the page you will write the answers. Like number 1, 2, 3, 4 you will write it. You will not draw lines. Have you got it? I hope you have written the answers. Now check the answers. Number 1, flowers grow in the garden. Number 2, mice fear cats. Number 3, Englishmen speak English. Number 4, the trains runs on rails. Number 5, stars shine at night. Number 6, run fast or you will be late. Number 7, my mother cooks food for me. Number 8, my house is not very big. Hope you have written the answers. In the next video, we will do more about sentences. Till now, Namah Shivaya.